Right now we're on board training ship Ares. It's an old Hellenic ship. It was a training ship for cadets. But currently on board we have an Italian team and a Moroccan team. They're going over small arms training and familiarization, and we can train upwards of 6-7 teams simultaneously at NMIOGC.